I shouldn't have shut you out. No, you shouldn't have.
I suppose this is it. What are you going to do now?
Your time is heading to its end.
No, I promise you, and I'll let you down. I'm sorry.
Time is catching up with me. I will not let you die because of decisions I've taken.
I've never told anyone. Not even myself.
I have great lives.
I want more. More of the universe. More time with you. You're like the best person I've ever met.
This enigmatic person of yours, would you trade them for reliable and dull?
My person's a bit different.
You've been sleeping in here.
Maybe.
She'll be all right. Whatever she is.
You guys all right? You okay? I am now. Better now you're here.
I owe the doctor my life. Quite a few times over.
Oh, you know what they say.
Trust me on this, Yaz. When have I ever let you down before?
Lucky at dice, lucky in love.
Unlucky at cards, lucky in love.
I won't disappear again.
Yeah, you will. One day you will.
The Master was one of my oldest friends. We went very different ways.
Questions? I will find you.
We're going to find her and we're going to rescue her.
She's done it for us enough times, now it's our turn.
Promise. You out looking for him? Where do you go?
Home.
Does everything have to be a discussion?
Tell me.
You don't understand anything.
I want to tell you everything.
You don't have to do this.
I'd like that.
Tell me what you want.
Get behind me now.
No, Yaz. Yaz. We can't have a universe with no Yaz.
I have to find Yaz.
What do you do, Doctor?
Nothing's changed. Pick people up, take them with you. You adopt them, use them. The reassurance for company.
We are not the same.
Yaz!
Out to lover's meeting point.
Yes,
we can.
Yaz!
You speak my language. I think you came here with a plan, but you didn't expect to fall in love.
She likes you.
I like her too.
But that's what happens.
Yaz's mum.
Gold stars for my apprentice engineers.
10 points for Yasmin Khan.
You made a very awesome human.
She got us home.
Peace.
But what happens to her?
I've got such a crush on her.
You married?
Not married.
Married to the job.
At least I've got a job to be married to.
Are you two seeing each other?
Is it that obvious?
Are
I? I don't understand what you're saying, Dan.
Don't let anyone in!
What do you do? For some reason, you pretend...
But we're friends!
To me.
We are friends!
We're friends!
Answer her that you don't. Have you ever told her?
Told her what?
I just missed her.
I'm probably worried for you if you're hearing this.
How you feel about her?
I'm sure I miss you.
Miss you too.
Things change. Sometimes we get a bit scared because new can be a bit scary, right?
I don't know what you mean.
New can be very scary.
Yeah, you do.
Give us a ring when you get this.
I'm
not sure where you've gone.
I missed you.
I missed you too.
You said I miss you too. That's a bit weird.
But I mean, she's just...
I don't care if he's a weirdo. And he is a weirdo. You know, but he's decent. And he's got a good heart. My friend Lauren actually says that good-hearted weirdos are actually the keepers. So...
I'm with you, whatever happens.
We're your team.
My team? Are you gonna...
Stay, yeah, definitely.
You okay?
You alright?
I think so.
Yes,
it's basically the definition of the puzzle. I'm not ready to let you go yet.
Something I believe in, my faith.
Love,
in all its forms, is the most powerful weapon we have. You both found love with each other. You believed in it, you fought for it, and you waited for it.
We all say lots of things we don't mean.
And some we do.
Which makes you, right now, the two strongest people on this planet. Maybe in this universe.
I want to be defined by the things that I love, not the things I hate, not the things I'm afraid of, the things that haunt me in the middle of the night. I just think that...
Should we go have a look?
You are what you love.